Reading was always going to be a difficult one. Indeed, Reading went on to gain promotion. Plenty of money spent, big trading as well. And there was a nice goal from Lee Duxbury. There's 2-2 the final scoreline. Duxbury's goal coming on 30 minutes. Too many draws in this sequence, in this period of the game. A loss of David Reeves with a detached retina after a bizarre incident before the Bury game. Certainly didn't help things. But Nick Wadsworth still saying it could be done. It wasn't a bad result, actually. Smart got the second one.